Actually, you have to challenge yourself all the time.